Transformation that starts from changing skill sets inside the company with a whole different type of skills and cultural change. It gives a lot of challenges to people about all the way from job security into interaction between people. Just an example, a traditional content coming by DHL, a tape that moved from one hand to the other between, let's say, people doing quality to people doing dubbing, etc., that they chat and have a discussion around it. Now everything comes a file download and goes to people's desktops and nobody talks to anybody anymore.
Right.
So this is just an example of how the interaction changed and how technology transforming the inside culture of the company.